still haunted by that moment? And how have you kind of battled the psychological pain?
Honestly, that took me a while. I was endured so much emotional pain. I went through so much nightmare. I was so scared. And I was not a child anymore. It's not like 9 years old, but I'm 19 years old. And I just have so much questions at that time. Why me? What the purpose for my life? And my life is so darkness, no hope, no joy, no future. And I didn't know who I can talk to. And that's why I just asked God, where are you?